Redstone. I think what I'm gonna do with the gold is probably use them as I'll make them into gold blocks and then use them at the end of like railroad tracks and stuff, you know, like golden spike. It's pretty bad, but I like it. Explore the depths of that cave over there later. Right now I just want to focus on the stuff more immediately close to us. This is quite the network. Oh, look, another cave. It was more like another pocket. Here. Let's see what's over here. I think this is where, yep, this is where the zombies are. Ouchie. This is one big cave. And we need to make more torches. Do we have coal on us? No, we don't have coal on us. We have to go back. Collect some arrows. No. No. Oh, I did over there. Whoops. Okay, then. Hi there. Here. Oh, we got user to film and roll. Dump our water right there for a second. So, can you do... There's more iron back there. The... unlimited water spring glitch with lava. Doesn't look like it. Nope. Anyways. Let's kind of clear a perimeter around this lava. Oh yes, that extra iron over there. Well, there is one more iron there too. Just a sec. Okay. More redstone, wow. More redstone. Okay. Anyways, let's see, what do we not really need? We don't really need the bucket of lava. We'll use that to clog up the hole. Ah, that's where it was coming from. Breaking that open again. There we go. It's a very generous vein of iron. think after we run out of tools here, we'll go back and make our diamond pick and our jukebox. I think there's quite a bit of diamond around inside of this cave, inside of this new cave we have found. Oh, I hear slimes. Like, seriously, up until recently, I was just, like, almost convinced that slimes had been removed from the game. But then again, I never really go that far underground. Like, you know, almost to the bottom. Come on. There. I mean, this is a pretty big pool of lava. It'll make a great obsidian farm. So close. Hmm.